final, we know. I think, sir, it is one of the most unpredicted final in recent history of the competition. Now, me also say, even if you are cry away, okay, sir, you predict it in all honesty, not by allegiance. When the baby wins out of we are, me also say the prediction was split. A bumba call for Italy, a bumba call for team my friend England. And the amount Euro final we know, I am very, very nice to analyze. And they say, PJ, and this Argentina and Brazil, Diana, you clearly see. So from all departments of the game, Brazil are better players than team FN Argentina. By the virtue of this tournament, any player quality on the pitch, no? Boni Beka said, there's a little to decide between the two teams. Omo bohu when it comes to quality, omo bohu when it comes to the excitement that omo dia maye our start tournament. And we are going to have a roller coaster with the analysis on the Euro finals, no? Naya Bafi.
Okay. The emphasis in Chem say, tier 4, Danny Dangnan, you know, the corner crana. And they, any bet we in chef, any bet we can't boom, say, guys, omo tier, omo demo ye de. And the sound bar. At all, sound bar.
Sound bar. So then you
when your girl partner say, "Oh, them now be a guma."
So the moya party no.
Charlie, yeah, the sound bar too. So what they predict? Keke. Say Italy against England. They say 1-0 for Italy. 1-0 for England. 2-1 for England. Okay, prediction be
another. Just give us the score line. Just give us the score line.
Maybe about for
just predict the score.
Auntie, maybe 2-1 for England. 1-0 for England. 3-1 for England. Maybe say how the banner bema.
No, if you are England and England.
Example na me.
Na example ni my balance kakra.
We dey meeting akan no.
Yeah you.
And you do predict here.
Oh predict here. Na say wey show na.
Fabre Facebook.
Facebook page.
In share 104.
In share show yeah.
Yeah show yeah.
As na 12 be born.
You are about 1 hour 8 minutes.
8 minutes.
Sure.
If in certain we are eku ya ko say be pon show no.
Mhm.
O dey for correct score prediction na o gidi say be piam ochina. In the Euro final, na yebo e 1 million bra.
Yeah.
Say bra, na se o winia, o score na no, o score na na deba ebe mwa. O winia sa samba ya o she, e o Facebook life no. Enti e sewa adi bra. Never hear of Facebook, never a prediction bra. Ebe mwa, ye the sound bar no ebe mau.
Sounds ni enka man for say almost e mau e predicted semifinalists, finalists. And ultimately the winner no. I say ebe mau refrigerator no. Refrigerator na fridge no di esi ho.
Esi ho.
And yes, I have to do it, you know. Where do you score? But if you do it, I'm going to predict the semi-finalists.
The finalists. And finally, you'll be winning
the competition. And you'll
be winning the competition.
But go, you there.
Go, that's what
you're doing.
It's going to be an amazing game. Oh, the Wembley. Now, yeah, my attention in Mraha Kakra.
Mm-hmm.
There are three nations that hosted the European Championship. Now, Omakoso is winning the competition. In 1964, Spain hosted Euros, no? Egea. In 68, 4 years later, Italy hosted Euros, no? Egea. Then in 84, led by Michel Platini, France a hosting competition, no, AGA. The question I have to say, though the format of Euro 2020, and so the clerk can host, but once I hear about and Wembley, no, it is as if say England and a hosting, will England be the fourth country? I hear about finals of the Euro, so no, not only involved in the game, not only winning. Now, on my back, Spain, Italy, and France, Anna. Now, PJ, for emphasis on your analysis, no, as you've already mentioned, in the European Championship, any all major competitions, in competitive games, team FN Italy, and England, about 4 times, and all of them, team FN Italy, as England. Now, also on Facebook, yeah, the battle so all the 4 times, England, and yeah, Italy, Abba, in major tournaments. Nasa phone in a team a friend Italy, a triumph over team a friend England. In the power will say, I'm here starting from South World Cup. No, na in the 1980 group stages, over the Euro competition. No, team a friend Italy, a England by 1-0 in 1980 Euros. And that was the first time Omunisha in a major tournament. And I almost share Omo. Now, the next one, will you call the next one, Mr. Wa? The next one, I show our Facebook, you know. I think the 1990 World Cup, third place game, playoff, you know. And it's also Italy, I share England by 2-1. And from 1980 to 1990 World Cup, third place game, team FN Italy, SA England by 2-1. The last two are more recent. In the Euro 2012 quarterfinal game, England and Italy about 0-0, but Italy won on penalties 4-2. And we're winning. And the last time these two countries Asia in a major competition was in 2014 World Cup in Brazil, and in the group stages, Italy shared team of friend England by 2-1. And per history, and see that in major tournaments, and we can major tournament, the European Championship and the World Cup are in Italy and lose it to team of friend England. And it's a chat not to announce it, chat into ya. Mama Yenwe, Nayenka. Now, PJ, what is your status? This is where you know. And England for this year, cash bay. No, most chat be at one more. I chat bay in at one. I must say, the last time Italy acquired the finals of the Euros in 2012, Omo Lucia
Poto
to Spain. Nasa Yano, Unim de Sia. Chelsea called the finals of the Champions League. Chelsea G, the Champions League.
2012?
Yes.
At the expense of Bayern Munich?
Yes. And to Chelsea, aside the Champions League, Libyan. And na Italy ko final dia e be poto ama Italy for no enti obi a odro in history and our yes no in the first way obo so chat bi ato amo mo and that is say in 2012 when Chelsea won the Champions League Italy ko pay money the finals of the Euros omo ti omo ni na omo nyansu ko omo da ohro manim against Spain PJ Italy is one of the countries that akala Euros we and no Ukraine many me or more colors in my mood. I be paying more competition. We know I'm a hero, so no IFA. Now, Italy ball my last game, which was a semi final against Spain every year. Now, I'm making it to the finals. No, PJ, these are some of the worst of the Italian players themselves going into the final. No, let's start with coach IFA Roberto Mancini. Roberto Mancini say, We still haven't done all that we need to be done. According to Orefan Roberto Mancini. Federico Chiesa, I say, this is an incredible dream. Say in Italy, etimi akwa koduru, baby akwa kwa koduru no. Na, Chiesa, eka asembi, eo Corriere dello Sport, or say, God is Italian. According to Federico Chiesa. Gianluigi Donnarumma, as a swasama, onka, and he said, I said, it's impossible to describe what I'm feeling. Tama Italy, I qualify so moko, the finals, no? Donnarumma said, it's impossible. So, which may describe it, the feeling now, or feeling, I won't even know. Or, I found Jose Marino, as a son in another to a same woman. I saw Jose Marino, I can say, Italy were solid, patient, defensive, and always compact. That is according to Jose Mourinho and Pam Jenny. I'm here in Coma Brown for a noon to move down. Edia or Bibica, FAO. I brought your friend Giorgino. I say, Italy never give up. We always believe. That is according to the Chelsea midfielder, Giorgino Osina Kai, Emma Italy. And then Leonardo Bonucci say, this is the toughest game I've ever played. Referring to the game against Spain, a qualify almost to the finals. No, then the last one, Bernadette, or say there is one last step to take. And Eno and Ebebaso or China Ewo the Wembley. No. And these are some of the samples of how our Italian players really ahead of the finals. No. PJ, the trump card of this Italian team, our model for ever finals, and then they say, Omako 33 games. 33 games. Obian Shomo. And that's some of my can say, ah, you are 33 games, Obian Shaya. And then I just say, come on, find a bit, my say. 33. Papa, 33. You lose the game back.
28 wins, 5 draws.
Yes. And the Abedin, and Obian Shay, say, we are invincible. Obian Timmy, and you're better than you lose against him, your friend England. To put side record way into proper perspective, no. Put himself in international football. The longest I came to be a co with that CSOMO was Spain between 2007 to 2009. Spain acquired 35 games. Na country be a team for Spain. A chinka form. Who is Spain for what? The Brazilian team of 1993 to 96 has to call 35 games. Na Obia ain't me show mo. NNA since 2018, Italy. And so about 33. And they are only just 2 games shy away from the record holders, Spain and Brazil. And Italy say they've always believed. Say on me team ISR dia no. And the biggest test a game na ever so ochina no. So when it looks this game ni pe dia, then it will be easy. Say on me catch Spain and Brazil as the longest unbeaten streak in international football, and that is what Italians, you know, Ese Omo Ewoka. PJ, another trump card for Team FN in Italy, and I said, apart from the French team, are about the Euro 2000, co-hosted by the Netherlands and Belgium, and now you do finals, every year, boy, competition, you know. Now, Omo, 5 different players, Obiase, 2 or more goals, you know. The first time, you see our competition in Italy. See about tournament, Euros. Now you have tournament, you know. One country, I want more than 4 or 5 players. Omunina has 2 or more goals. The last time maybe see a competition him was the French team at Euro 2000, and the Italy for Nairobi. And the history, and they say, South French team now yes, I know. In Euro 2000, they won the trophy, beating Italy in the semi-final with David Trezeguet goal. So much now replicating their fans for the year, and almost say, almost so will go ahead and win their competition. No, players been one seven amike. Federico Chiesa she 2, Lorenzo Insigne she 2, Chilo Immobile she 2, Abanti Efene Persena Matiu she 2. These are the 5 players in the Italian team. Obia ewo 2 goals, and the last time it happened was in 2000. Ewo a France and a yes are no. Now PJ, let's see comes Neymar England. Here we are. Here the probable 11. Ni be gu. Here tactical board no so. Ni a bo game no. Ni a kwe. England are in the final. And that is for the first time in 55 years. Now, there's a controversy. Only Leonardo Bonucci. I say, England finals no matter. It's because of one thing. According to Giorgio Chiellini, I say it was predicted England will be in the final of the Euros as they played 6 out of 7 games on home turf. I say, you have a competition. Competition in format is just any host country. No, but we have started. You have started competition. No, no. On my predecessor, England no come final. Dada, if you say out of 7 games, I want say England ever no. On my bonus says e ofie. Now why now man is advantage? You say on my bonus one ifia. On come kudru final.
That's say on my money money do my boy. Say government man top your group now.
That is according to Giorgio Chiellini.
No, no, but and yet Chiellini, I'm so best at the tournament. Look at Modric, the same thing. So money Czech Republic, people money Croatia, we boy and sana. Also, so far I think England, I'm about only 1 match away from
England. 1 match
away. Rome.
Stadium.
I'm going Rome.
Back. Out of 7, I'm about
to. I'm more run of 16 zero England.
But on those of us, even for them topping their group is because
we're going to be able to tournament in England as well.
Exactly. So, look, the format SUT England. That is his argument.
Giorgio
Chiellini has some all kind of no. Now say, almost all can say, okay. So if this is anything to go by, it's Giorgio Chiellini saying, say, once he ever found a new Wembley, no, I can say England best show one now because he's he's attributing England win to the Wembley Stadium, no. And it's as Giorgio Chiellini aquafaba no, but England for this almost a she. They've made their first major tournament final since 1966 World Cup, and that is where they are focused and what going into this game. PJ, England for come from. Now you call him training or more just to have an insight on first level or on the right game in him. Now you call him, yeah, one difference if you are, or say there will be any change. Now, say the medical canon, it will inform every competition when. And I said this game at Ochina, almost a moment can say, Omako 33 games. Obia and Timisha, and in Tiabedi, Ama said, England ever show more. PJ, on the other side, England trump card or Modiba competition, and a diet tactical board, no son. Almost say, throughout the competition Euro 2020, England are conceding only one goal. And Unti, with their defensive network, anyhow, resolute Omoyano. They are going to win the trophy. Followed by Italy. I'm going to consider three. Into England forces are one goal away per atom at them. It is their ends to their means. And Enunti, they are going to win. It comes with the captain of two centre backs, Harry Maguire, and the advantage for John Stones. But PJ, only said tactically, the analysis to why England are considering only one game go beyond these two players to these two players. Calvin Phillips
and Declan Rice.
For me, the reason why England is solid as a team and the balance two players and the English team, no. And there have been revelations of the tournament. And they say, we've seen Frank Lampard and Gerrard in this mood. Among for England and Kobebia. They were playing for Liverpool and Chelsea. Big clubs. Among for England and Kobebia. This place.
Some moments at time na vano, ubobo nebo cross ban is a goal and it's a man.
That is
why time near come.
You are just finding an excuse for them. That goal line technology it happened only one in their game against Germany. PJ, what about the previous year? What about Postcos more time? What about those stalwart midfielders playing for big clubs? Winning even Champions League. Still, you show me England just now. They couldn't do their job. And then, we are getting players playing for West Ham and Leeds United. My silent England midfield. And they are the backbone of their success. It is just incredible. And me, since I say England just now, it is because of these two players. And you be full bia. Bona, man, tell me a new year, Bono. I want them to go down in history.
I allow them say, when them say Leeds, Calvin Phillips about Leeds United. Now Leeds United and so Yorkshire. Omni nickname them Calvin Phillips. Often the pillow of Yorkshire and the pillow of Yorkshire.
Of Yorkshire.
England for nickname of them Calvin Phillips.
Actually, about contact about the last thing I want us to look at okay. And they say England be get trophy no China. Abante Efen Rahim selling a do mbeje. Now, although we are, you've been named as a player of the tournament. So England, ever get trophy we are, a trump card throughout the competition has been Raheem Sterling. And once again, he will be the defining player in the final. And oh yeah, you've been voting as the player of the season, of the tournament. You know? Now, PJ, these are my reasons. And now, I know what I say. So, okay, the statistics hub of the Euro 2020. In terms of mobility, Abraham were completing the most successful dribbles. Raheem Sterling, 18. TSC and taking on player, Yanchi player. Raheem Sterling, I want Makumaku, 18 in the tournament. And he's leading the pack. The Italian player, Uhuru Ewom, is the fifth one, Federico Chiesa, 10. And for me, that is the first thing you must watch about Raheem Sterling. The Atosumienu, throughout the tournament, every single game Ubia England Abobia has been defined by Abraham Efen Raheem Sterling. This was their first game against Croatia. In the build-up to Omugono, Kamaka and Phillips Enya Bonwahano. Look at Raheem Sterling at the blind side of Marcelo Brozovic into that hole. And we said, no, so I'm running into that space where Simi Visako ontimi nchemi enemy speed. In the next one, Calvin Phillips attorney, he has taken off. Ye bo bo nma wako wase only goal at Wembley. For the first time, England and winning omu opening game at the tournament. Now this was England against Czech Republic. Look at Abrantia friend Raheem Sterling here. And as early as the first minute, as a ball called Mobi on Fahun. The moment the Wusa looks up, and your ball now, look at Raheem Sterling. He has taken off over speed the chain. Thomas Kalasmo, you know, for Czech Republic. The first attempt, as early as the second minute, Wabobon, Bonaka Gobopo. As he said, and when Raheem Sterling ever to me, I in the game. Send a goal na ebe pimo kom el game ni man kasan kasano. Jagulis enya eno. Look at Raheem Sterling and in the position. Even Harry Kane kwa na wa number 9 na. You expect him here no. Raheem Sterling today. Our positional sense in the box. We headed home. Team my friend England. LED team my friend Czech Republic. In their game against Germany. Probably the toughest opposition in England Asia in this Euros. In the build up to England, our first goal, no? Look at Abraham Kefan Raheem Sterling. Born with a hurricane. Our problem possible on a man. Raheem Sterling already knew where the chance will be created. From Abraham Kefan Hurricane to Jack Grealish. From Jack Grealish to Abraham Kefan Luke Shaw. Raheem Sterling, in front of the defenders, knew say he was at the wrong position. Came back behind them. Yabobo no, Raheem Sterling, Asheman one way, England LED by one go to nil. Against Denmark. And no man why a game for team your friend is England. Bukayo Saka Yabo. Denmark LED England by one go to nil. The moment of Bukayo Saka Yabo no, Raheem Sterling himself, look at the center backs. This is Simon Kaya. This is Christiansen of team IFNO. Denmark. Raheem Sterling again, in the positional sense, ran into the box, waited for the cross. Yabobo ni man no bobo no. Peter Schmeichel had the save of the tournament with Raheem Sterling. 1 minute later, Raheem Sterling ran to the bus at the end of Bukayo Saka pass. Simon Kai himself, Raheem Sterling, so German or Babashe, Wasan, England for Attica. He has been their most crucial player in every game. Raheem Sterling has defined those games, you know. Now, the last one I saw, I'm going to tell Jojo Chiellini. I'm going to say, Harry Kane, who is saying, PJ, Jojo Chiellini say, Obu Hurricane pa. If you say as far back as 2017, when Obon the first game against Abrantia FN Hurricane, and who say Abrantia is a very, very tough customer. I was say Omushin Yi. Now with this, young people 2 minutes been I wrap it up this game on the tactical board. Now yamfa as the SM embrace here. So the medical. I'm not expecting anything different. From England, any the way they've set themselves up, and the other fellow, Gary Southgate, our tournament team. And until England in their 4-2-3-1 is going to play the same thing. And so the medical can say, I mean, expected difference, the idea. The one I'm talking about, Jordan Pickford, Kyle Walker, Luke Shaw, Harry Maguire, John Stones, Calvin Phillips, Declan Rice, in front of them, Mason Mount. On the left hand side, and that's on the right hand side, Bukayo Saka, left Raheem Sterling, and almost center forward in Hurricane. Italy again, Eboko game in him almost also without any possible change. Be a almost 4-3-3. No, Donnarumma impose on the right, Giovanni Di Lorenzo, on the left, Emerson Palmieri, the back wall, the wall of Chiellini and Bonucci, Oben Fifiwa, Giorgino, and Abraham TFN, Marco Verratti. Nicolo Barrera in behind Ciro Immobile. On the right has always been Federico Chiesa. Then on the left, Abel Lorenzo Insigne. Now, PJ, and here for the game, you know, will be won or will be lost. The first battle is again a Chelsea battle. As I make a Chelsea battler, I'm talking about Jorginho and Mason Mount in this position. Look, Mason Mount in the Chelsea team and Mason Mount in the English team is similar. In the Chelsea team, Obiwo Mason Mount more on the left and outside right. But in terms of your personal play, Obo from the middle. But in the English team there, only any responsibility say either uncle left and answer uncle right. You say on your static in the middle behind Hurricane, not on final omu goals, not on creative or honum. So Obasa will stop it in the friend of England from attacking you through the middle. Advance your friend Mason Mount is your man. And me read Juma Jorginho every year on the Chelsea mate, you know, our the defensive midfield area of team FN Italy. on a branch of friend Messi Mount. Now I have already said this, say over Italy, especially in the game against Spain. Italy, any of my transition is all about Jorginho and Marco Verratti. And the NT Amaka, number 6 to BM say, England has gone this far in the tournament because of Calvin Phillips and Abante Fendikarais. And he say, I'm expecting these two players to suffocate the medal for Italy, for Team FN England, especially not with high pressing, but with a semi high pressing right in front of the English box. It is a whole check. Game no watch now. Omo say England for no. Omo prebebre. So we go to pressure Italy for no. E omo space. They will want to soak the pressure. But the moment that England, Italy, anybody ever try center line, no. I wonder about the declarations. Ne Calvin Phillips. Ever pressure Jorginho. Any Nicola Barrera. Any Abraham Tiafani Marco Verratti in this space. And the moment I say Italy for any boy now, they want to start from Jorginho, no. The first person to press omo transition will be a brand new friend Messi Mount in this position. It is these are the battle lines I may hear anymore. England with the ball, focus on a brand new friend Messi Mount in the middle of the park. Jorginho, Edinani, Ebedinechi. England without the ball will be pressing Jorginho with Messi Mount for a more transition. You know, as about to track the center line now, you will see Calvin Phillips and Declan Rice on Marco Verratti and Nicolo Barrera. Now, in the tactics of Mudiko game, we say PJ. Omuti Oman who said, who considered possession of Italy for now? And our referee Roberto Mancini, they love to play. And to remember Italy for now, and when they love to play, I know Omu who said, I've been to FN Emerson Premieri, and Giovanni Di Lorenzo will follow up the ball. Then they catch them on the counter with Bukayo Saka and Raheem Sterling pace on their wings. It about been 90% of the game. And England for the Kutabona or Mopassi through Messi Mounta, they will be on the fence, defending in blocks, and waiting for their counter attack against Team FN Italy. And what they want to do, and they say, so Russia, in this competition, Kawaka and Luke Shaw has been very, very effective, especially Luke Shaw in the attacking areas. What about three crosses and ending up in goal for Team FN England? And Unti in the counter attack. Abrantia and friend Luke Shaw will bump up. And Di Lorenzo must be careful about the way Luke Shaw affecting England game, no, offensively, though he's a left backer. Although Mekun Shaw said he will be part of the England block to soak the pressure from Team FN Italy. Now, Chiro Immobile, he has started competition, no? In the first two games, he has said two goals. But if you look, he has dried up when it comes to goals. One of the pillars of the English team, I almost center back pair of Harry Maguire and John Stones. And because of these two players, any players may know my name in Calvin Phillips and Declan Rice. Sir triangle way, no. No, sir rectangle way, no. Has always defended very, very well in the spaces for Team FN England. Sir Chiro Immobile and Weah. He will always find himself in this box and he will be crowded as a striker for Team FN England. So, a person here will be a game anymore. He should run away from Maguire. He's more physical. He should come to John Stones. John Stones, the man to be bought as a center back, and he said he is comfortable on the ball. On the ball, he passes a fresh. And until, so England, for which you are moving on, an outlet, first of all, John Stones, because on a ball playing center back, may when he moves, I'm not for the Chiro Immobile, who always want to press John Stones. So I don't know any other outlet for England transition, you know, every match they were. And whenever a person should go, you know, he should target Abraham Tiafoe and John Stones and not Abraham Tiafoe and Harry Maguire, who has been one of the best. On the other hand, Harry Kane started tournament this slow. He won two games, no more shot on target. But since he was released, the confidence with which Abraham Tiafoe and Harry Kane, edible competition, you know, has been enormous. And then they, Obien himself, he was a tiger who was sleeping. The Obien said Obien, you know, and he will roar. And he has started roaring in the tournament. Against probably the best centre-back pair, our international football in Cellini and Bonucci, how is Harry Kane going to fare? PJ, the Amedipe Jose Mourinho, Jumo Akwa, yeah, our Tottenham Assem, and the Ofidi of former referee Mauricio Pochettino, is the involvement of Harry Kane as a center forward. And Italy for the NGA, they spent for the year, England for any better somebody had a king by your movie. Spain ever homo without a known center forward. But in England, they will use Harry Kane as a decoy center forward. And then I say on paper, he is someone you guys should mark. But we will see Harry Kane more in the middle, coming from the ball, and was our area way, I had the defensive midfield area. Okay, yeah, oh, go now, England, and they take out against Denmark. No. It was Harry Kane from the number 9 position into a number 10 position. Or receive the ball now, and I will say Bukayo Saka after take from Denmark defender Snechi. That true pass from Harry Kane is what he has added to his game as an auxiliary striker, as he say, in terms of play. No, and it is all right. The moment that Harry Kane went dropping deep, no, you see Raheem Sterling and Bukayo Saka finding spaces, El Baby Awajano, to head in behind the offensive defenders. No, and that is what England will be doing. And it is anytime we'll be able to Harry Kane back, drawing out Chiellini from that position, now a creating space for Bukayo Saka and Raheem Sterling to walk into. PJ, it is going to be a game. A bad thing for both sides. Dorahuma Ekasa, Pickford Ekasa, two excellent young goalkeepers. Oma Bob Huma, they pa! Our competition in him. PJ, Ujinisa, my final prediction, a bad thing.
One can cry, football is coming home.
My final prediction, and I say, and Obiambra will be on my Facebook, and I'm fast as I'm going to jump. PJ, it's a game we. Yeah, best only within regulation timer. 90 minutes. England best. The only timer, Italy, ever back close to the cup, and say about 90 minutes away, you're your winner.
The quiet start time.
Yes. See, within 90 minutes, up your England supporter up at that. So 90 minutes, and you're about to say the 12th universal back once I saw. It is always, always in the game going to be England. I guess you have won 90 minutes in every year. Now you're a winner. That is where Italy fan will start to believe, say, cap no meeting yaji. Now, from the extra time to penalties, no, the pendulum will keep swinging. And during penalties, yeah, I will go 80% Italy. So I'm ready to talk for England for an seven. It's a bono, ocean. Time will be at Kibiano. It is taken away from team of friend England. So, how about now? Tam ni koni ina no.
Ebana England goals ni ma
no. Ama eni ina no. England
eze omu luzu.
Exactly, then they are losing the game to team a friend Italy. Say about 90 minutes since we are Kim ni a drew versus 60% for team a friend Italy for no. Say we are penalty wa me si 80-85. Mumfa game ni ma Italy for no. Omu me say team a friend England for no doing penalty shootout. But say do 90 minutes here, I'm telling you, there is no way team a friend Italy. Every team, I share team and friend England. And within 90 minutes, England should make sure they get the job done against team and friend Italy. It, on paper, for me, football will be coming home.
Ah.
It's going to be an English win.
Ah.
Unless, say, hey, we are bobo and we are not there. Yeah, I am no extra time, penalties, and Italy, every team about game. I'm going for a win. And for the first time, England winning a major trophy since 1966 World Cup, PJ. I feel your heart beating.